Hello and welcome to FieldWire. The checklist feature can be inserted into FieldWire tasks to add structure to your workflows in the field. In this video, we will review how to add checklists to tasks, how they show up on reports, and lastly, how to create checklist templates. You can create a new checklist item by item or select from your existing templates on both the web and mobile platforms. On the web, you are able to add individual checklist items to a task by clicking on plus new item, filling in the text box with details, hitting enter to add the next item, or clicking the blue checkmark to add only one item to the list. You can also import multiple line items at a time by clicking plus checklist, selecting new checklist, and entering your list into the pop-up. To save the checklist into this task only, select create checklist. If you are an admin on the project, you are able to templatize the list from here by clicking save as checklist, which we will cover later in this video. To use an already existing templated checklist, click plus checklist, then select existing checklist template. Choose a checklist from your existing templates, or if you are an admin on the project, click create checklist to create a new checklist template. If your work requires further customization, hover over an existing item until a gear icon appears. From there, you will be able to edit or delete checklist items as necessary. Now we have added a checklist one item at a time, with a predetermined list and a checklist template. Now, let's take a look at this same process on a mobile device. From within a task, tap the speech bubble icon in the bottom left and select the checkbox icon. From there, whatever you type in the text box will become the checklist item. Press Enter to create additional items and tap Post to publish the list to the task. To add a templated checklist to a task, tap the plus icon at the bottom of your task and tap Checklist. From there, you can select which template you need. On an Android device, simply click the checkbox icon visible at the bottom of the task to add a checklist item one by one, or click the paperclip icon to add a checklist template. To edit a checklist item, press and hold specific line items until the Edit/Delete dialog box appears. Hit Done when you are done renaming the checklist items. Filling out a checklist works the same way on web and mobile. Clicking or tapping the checkbox once will mark the item as complete with a blue tick. Double-clicking the box will mark the item with a red X, denoting it's incomplete. Hitting the box three times will denote the item as not applicable with a gray line. Clicking the checkbox a fourth time will empty the box so it can be filled out again. FieldWire tracks the initials of the individual who ticked off each line item and the date that the item was checked for each checklist item. From this point, you can generate a fully timestamped report which, in addition to checklists, will document all relevant images, crop plans, markups, and messages. Checklist templates are a quick way to ensure that all items are being completed in a standardized way throughout your project. The Project Settings page is the quickest way to add, delete, and edit all of your checklist templates. Please note that only project admins can create and edit checklist templates. In the Settings menu, click Manage Checklists in the Tasks section. From here, you can select the blue Create Checklist button and populate the table with each checklist item. This menu is also useful for copying checklist templates from one project to another. If you'd like to edit an existing checklist template, click the name of the checklist and a pop-up will appear allowing you to edit each line item. To delete a template, click the small gear icon on the right of any of your saved checklists. You can also clone checklist templates from existing projects into a new project, making project setup a breeze. Simply select plus new project and choose the project you'd like to clone. By selecting copy checklists, all checklist templates will be copied from your selected existing project to the new one. For more detailed information on creating or filling out checklists, please check out our help article, linked in the description box. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@fieldwire.com.